now here at Changi Airport. I'm just waiting for Nicolette. Her entire family is sending us off, and I thought it'd be like super awkward to vlog in front of them, so I'm just gonna get this out of the way. We're going to Korea for 10 days. I'm super excited because I've never been out of Southeast Asia. Nick's finally here! Yay! It's day zero of Why So Soulless. Normal people go soul searching. We have already accepted our faith that we're soulless.
We have nothing on the inside.
We're finally on the plane. That's Nick's priorities. So we're finally on the plane after like waiting for forever. We were supposed to board at 11.
And it's
priorities. It's my first time going on a 6.5 hour flight. And I'm terrified. It's my first time going on a flight that's like more than 3 hours. Since we're on SQ, I think I'm gonna get myself drunk on wine and then fall asleep. Sounds like a great plan. She's just gonna watch movies the entire time.
And she can't figure out how to. I don't think there's a touchscreen. It usually is.
We look like complete peasants. We don't. It's cute. Okay, we're gonna try to sleep now. Gosh, it is beautiful. Like, I'm not even a burger person, but damn son, look at that beauty. Oh my god. First impressions.
How's it?
I like the bacon.
You look disappointed.
I'm not a meat person. But it's nice, nice.
I like it because of the bacon.
I don't know what the cheese is, but the fry itself is nice. And it's very crispy. I really like it. And I usually don't like the Pringle kind of fries. It's good.
So finally here in an Airbnb, Nick has already made herself comfortable hanging all her things. It's quite small lah, but it's expected. This is the rest of the area. Dressing room. Yay. And then our beds. Tiny kitchenette area. So this is the view from our apartment. Apparently you can see the end tower. There you see the pointy thing. Okay, we're freaking tired. It's now like 2. We're gonna wash up and sleep. Okay, bye.
So this stupid girl poured boiling hot water into a plastic water bottle.
It wasn't hot. I could touch the kettle. Okay, like I could touch it. Like, I could like. So it wasn't that
but
hot.
But we just boiled the water.
We're both fucking thirsty, and I just wasted.
I'm damn thirsty.
I'm so sorry.
Good job.
Why am I like this? My life is a mess.
Shame. Shame.
Oh, I'm so thirsty.
There's more water. Nick looks so dead.
After a very productive nap, we're finally out to have dinner. And we're having dinner.
Much of effort. First impression, what do you think? Nice, right? The sweet potato.
There's something inside.
It's like, you must.
Oh, but I don't.
Struggle. It's not working.
Oh, but it's good.
What is it? Is it cheese? Or is the sweet potato?
I think it's the sweet potato. It's good.
God, it was so good. We completely finished everything. So right now we're at Osolok, which is Joey Kim's favorite tea store. Just walking around hoping we see her. Look at all these tea. But I really cannot take the names. That's really big, Mary Kitchen.
So pretty, look!
No, no, not this one.
The green tea one. And it smells so good. I wish you guys can smell it. Cool, yeah, like the graphics for the menu. It's like animated. Amazing. Korea is amazing. So after dinner, we'll just be walking around Myeongdong. You can see down there. Trying to burn off our dinner, and now we're just hiding in the Innisfree cafe. The cafe is so pretty, like it's seriously like super aesthetic, and it even has this like plant wall that I'm using in the background. So we were just walking past like a random store, and then completely not making eye contact, and then this dude came at us like handing this mask. He just like legit freaking grabbed my arm and dragged me into the store, like legit with force. It's not just like that. It's literally just like, oh my god. It's like I was just minding my own business, and then he freaking dragged me to the store, like legit dragged.
But anyway,
the girl was nice. But why? Why are people here so aggressive? I feel like I'm in the Philippines.
So we're finally back in our apartment.
Just bought a shitload of masks. Whoa. And a Shrek mask. And then this thing, this is the stupid mask that got me freaking dragged into a store. Charcoal mask. I got two modeling masks, which Nick calls the House of Wax mask. I got nail polish because I'm very anal about my nails.
Nick, what did you get?
Shading.
Can you see it? Can you see it? Can you see it?
Can you see it? Oh, it's the only shade that's like
dark. So to go with my Shrek mask, Nick is gonna use this.
Charcoal mask, but I'll get my free brushes
and free mask
that I'm never gonna use.
So giving it to Kwan Hui because it's her favorite person.
I cannot show you.
Show it, show your shame purchase. All the way to this place. Who is this anyway?
Got 7.
And then we got snacks and food for breakfast. I got like a box of green tea because Nick says it's good. Right, because we got soju! I don't even know what you're supposed to make soju with. It's freaking cheap. Nick got some disgusting ass tea.
Hey, it's nice, okay?
Bacon wrap sausages for breakfast. This looks freaking good. I'm so excited.
Can you see it? Oh my gosh, it actually works!
I forgot! Wait, there's a mosquito in here.
Oh gosh, Nick, it looks damn scary. You're just like out there staring at me.
This is great for soju because Kwan Hui said we should try this one.
Okay, let's try it. Am I supposed to drink this? Just like this.
Pour it out in a cup.
It smells nice.
Really?
Okay, I'm gonna go get shot glasses.
Ooh, it smells nice.
Right, it smells like the body shop.
It smells like
premium pomegranate.
At least do that like the junior.
What?
Senior.
Yeah, pour for me. What's the sister version of Opa?
Only not nice.
This is not alcohol.
It's like a soft drink.
But it's dangerous though. Like you just drink.
But this is nice. It's nice. Oh, but when it goes on, you can feel it.
You can feel it, but you don't taste it.
Yeah, that's dangerous. No wonder Kwan Hui likes it.
We didn't need the Sprite.
Yeah, it tastes like a soft drink.
It legit tastes like some juice thingy. It does not taste like alcohol. I think we're gonna get more of this. One a night. So we're gonna go do a face mask and then we're gonna drink ourselves to sleep. Because we're so soulless. Okay. Good night!